In this video we will talk about home remedy for urinary tract infection. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we upload new videos daily. Home remedy for urinary tract infection. A urinary tract infection, UTI, is an infection that affects any part of the urinary tract, including the kidneys, ureters, bladder or urethra. Though urinary tract infection, UTI, is a general problem, it is more common amongst women than men. This problem becomes serious because many women do not follow the commonest protocol to prevent or minimize the chances of UTI. Causes of urinary tract infection. Women who are more sexually active are the greatest victims of urinary tract infection or the infection of bladder or the kidneys. However, men also suffer from this infection but mostly after the age of 50. Urinary tract infections are commonly caused by a bacterium that travels from the urinary duct or urethra into the bladder. Amongst women, pregnancy, sexual intercourse, diabetes or a past urinary tract infection leads to such kind of infection. The risk also increases when they wipe from back to the front after a bowel movement. Symptoms of urinary tract infection. Typical symptoms include necessity to urinate frequently with the inability to pass more than a small amount or pain and burning sensation during urination or even dribbling or leaking during day and while sleeping. It is also possible that the urine develops a foul odor or become blood specked. Home remedies for urinary tract infection. 1. You should take antibiotics as prescribed by your physician. Make sure to take all the medication even though the symptoms disappear because if you stop the treatment early, some of the bacteria may survive and infect you again. 2. Take plenty of rest and if fever persists for long, stay in bed until it gets to normal and you feel better. 3. Drink 6 to 8 soda concise glass of fluids, especially water, each day to flush out your kidneys and wash out the germs from your urinary tract. If you drink cranberry juice or take vitamin C, it shall help to make your urine more acid and keep the infection under control. 4. Urinate as often as you feel the urge and try to empty the bladder completely every time before and after sex. 5. Avoid intake of caffeine or alcohol during the treatment as this irritates the bladder. 6. Take showers rather than taking bath each day and wash the genital area with soap and water. Never use bubble bath or bath oils. 7. Also remember to wipe from front to back after urinating or having a bowel movement because this reduces the chances of germs getting into the bladder. It is also advisable to wear a panty with a cotton crotch. 8. Maintain your follow-up visits regularly to cure the infection or else the lingering infection could even damage the kidneys. Preventive measures for urinary tract infection. Drink 10 to 14 glasses of water to protect oneself from urinary infection. Drinking so much water flushes out bacteria and other microorganisms which contaminate the urinary tract. Do not suppress the urge to urinate, as it may have dire consequences on your health leading to a fully developed urinary tract infection. Always wipe yourself from front to back. This stops the entry of the bacteria from the anus into the vagina or urethra. After having a bath or a bowel movement, follow this simple rule. Take showers instead of bubble bath to prevent entrance of bacteria into the urethra which causes UTI. Wash your genital area before and after a sexual intercourse. Also urinate before and after an intercourse. This avoids the transference of bacteria from one partner to another. Douching and scented sprays can cause infection and irritation of the vaginal area. These do not help the cause of alleviating the urinary tract infection problem. Drink good amount of cranberry juice as it one of the most simple and natural way of treating urinary tract infection. It prevents as well as heals the infection due to its medicinal properties. Stay away from caffeine found in coffee, tea, carbonated drinks, chocolates and many more. On the onset of urinary tract symptoms, consume vitamin C supplements. It increases the acidity level of urine, which helps to decrease the bacteria present in the urinary tract. You can apply a warm heating pad or hot water bottle on your abdomen to ease the pain. Use of spices like cinnamon and tincture, mixture of herbs like buku, uva ursi and juniper berries can act as antiseptics to clean kidney and bladder. Drink one glass of water for every 10 hours of the day. This will help you keep tab on the amount of water you drink. Avoid bladder irritants like citrus, tomatoes, aged cheese, chocolate, spicy food, caffeine, alcohol and nicotine. The irritants may differ for some individuals, but these are some of the common ones. Avoid tight underwear as it creates an ideal environment for undesirable bacteria to breed. Warning! None of the information on our videos is a substitute for a diagnosis and treatment by your health professional.